Water seeping in.
Roll for perception.
This storm is biblical. Why hasn't Drew called back yet? Anything from your mom?
She'll be fine. My house is safe. You know what isn't, though? Your position. You're surrounded by enchanted skeletons, and your HP is fucked. Now roll. Fuck. I'm sorry. This was a bad idea.
It's cool. We can stop.
Yeah. No. I don't know. How do you deal with the thoughts that won't go away?
What do you mean?
You know, about Drew at the end?
Oh, like picturing my brother being crushed to death by cinder blocks. Wondering if it hurt, if he had any last thoughts. I guess I just accept him now. It's like a song that gets stuck in your head. It's there whether you like it or not, so might as well sing along.
I've watched my mom die 1,000 times in my mind, running into the basement, grabbing her rosary beads, screaming in fear. It's always a little different each time.
The differences are the fucking worst. But maybe talking about it helps.
Yeah, maybe.
You know we don't have to keep playing.
Let's try. I believe Elamon was about to enter the mayor's hidden bunker.
Sounds right.
I never thought of it that way.